Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Hauns, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh! I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff? Whoa! Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
Then why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on. The Bureau owns a lot out in East L.S., Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Back up a little.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I didn't see you do that.
Yeah, ignore that. And concentrate on all the IAA agents we're gonna run into.
Great! The locals are onto us. Is this what passes for a shit hot wheel man? I can't believe we're trusting you with this thing! I'm not calling in any favors. Evade the city cops. These guys have 2 weeks training. You should be able to lose them in your sleep. I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know him. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Don't.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Now, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailing.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad.
Right. Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises.
What happened to dying with a gun in your hand?
Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB-instigated suicide pact.
For as long as it keeps me amused. I am.
I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
Point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down. Can you take us up a bit?
You fuck around while I'm out there, I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it!
Yeah.
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I install cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Who the fuck is this? Terminate him. Close this problem right now.
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief. I'm not finished with Mr. K.
36 flow. I got you.
Don't harm the asset.
There's another.
Slow down.
Hey, no, come over here.
Don't shoot me.
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch! Get us out!
Cut him down, people!
Help!
We got snipers in the adjacent building! TJ, I wanted to bring that guy!
Hey, we need to be clear of this building!
The guy's shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up! We'll move on, you damn softy!
Hey, this guy ain't giving me no good angle, dog. You gotta take it.
This is a bad freaking joke.
Stop your whining! You're like a chubby, stubbly, hormonal teenage girl!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that! Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
I thought I had the easy job. Go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh, you saved me. Hey, No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. I will get out of this shit.
Ha-ha! In bed with the Bureau, and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, or to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Huh? Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.